fifth problem. It is fifth problem. Let cos inverse minus 1 by 2 be x. That implies, as usual, it is cos x is equal to minus 1 by 2, na?
Because cos inverse goes to that side, it is cos x is equal to 1 by 2.
Minus 1 by 2. It is minus cos 60 degrees. Will you agree?
Minus 1 by 2 is 60 degrees. Minus cos 60 degrees. But cos and minus cos will not cancel. This minus must not be there. So, it also can be written as cos of 180 minus 60. Will you agree? Cos 180 minus theta is minus cos theta. Okay, now? Okay, now? Is it clear? You may think that it is cos of minus 60. It is wrong. It is absolutely wrong. Cos of minus 60 is not equal to minus cos 60. Cos of minus x is plus cos x. So, that is wrong. So, how to write it as cos of 180 minus 60?
Here it is cos x. Okay, na? This is nothing but cos 120. Is it clear? 120. So, cos cancels. We get x is equal to 120 degrees. 120 means it is 2 pi by 3. Pi by 3 is 60. 62 is 120. Which belongs to closed interval 0 gamma 5. We have to verify that one
at a very time.
Be careful. So this is the principal act. Now we come to 6th one. Let tan inverse of minus 1 be x. That implies tan x. Tan goes to that side. Tan x is equal to the remainder minus 1. Minus 1 is nothing but minus tan 45. Directly you don't write minus 1. 1 is tan 45. This minus tan will be written as tan of minus 45. Okay, na? Because tan of minus theta is minus tan theta. In the case of cos, it is not possible. Minus cos theta is cos of minus theta is wrong. But in case of tan, it is correct. Okay, na? But wrong I am telling you. Also, we may get 135 degrees. Many times I told the same problem. Tan 180 minus 35 is 180 minus 45 is 135 minus tan 45. We get the same value. But it is the second value of angle. But we are asking principal value. Only principal value. Second, third, fourth, unlimited number of values are there. But it is not needed. Only the first value. So here it is tan. Tan cancel. So we get x is equal to minus 45. Minus 5 by 4, which belongs to open interval minus 92 plus 90. Minus 5 by 2 plus 90. That is the value. Okay, now in this manner, we may solve the problems. Okay. Now, 7th problem. It is let secant inverse of 2 by root 3 is equal to x. Everywhere you take like this one. That implies secant x is equal to 2 by root 3. Okay, now. It is better to change in terms of cos. Cos is equal to root 3 by 2. Okay, na? That cos x. What is the, first of all, what is the necessary to change into cos? Because for secant, cosecant, cot directly not given the principal angles. It is given only for sine, cos and tan.
So whenever we are given the problem in the secant, we change it to cos. Cos is root 3 by 2. Root 3 by 2 value is already we solved. Cos, it is 5 by 6. Okay, da? 30 degrees. So x is equal to 5 by 6 after cancelling cos, which belongs to 0, 5. Okay, da? It is 4. And cot, we have to solve it. I am going to solve the ninth problem. Only one problem is given as a homework. This is, you solve it as a homework. This eighth problem and ninth one. Let cos inverse minus 1 by root 2 be x. Then cos x is equal to minus 1 by root 2. The same problem is given in the example. Minus 1 by root 2 is minus cos 5 by 4 minus cos 45 degrees minus 1 by root 2. But this cos of 5 minus 5 by 4, can you agree? 5 minus 5 by 4. Why? Because this is, once again, you try to understand it, Nana. Minus cos pi by 4 is not cos of minus pi by 4. It is utterly wrong. Cos of minus theta is not minus cos theta. So we have to do like this one. Cos of pi minus theta minus cos theta. So it is cos pi by 4 is how much? I will write here only. It is cos 3 pi by 4. Will you agree? 4 pi minus pi, 3 pi 2. So cos, cos cancels. We get x value is equal to 3 pi by 4, which belongs to 0, comma, pi. So this is the answer. Okay, now? The last. I want to complete it. Okay, now? Tell the one. Cosecant. Cosecant of minus root 2 be x. Okay, now? That implies cosecant x is nothing but minus root 2. Therefore, what is sine x? As usual, if cosecant is given directly, not possible to solve it. We change it into sine. Sine x is equal to minus 1 by root 2. Minus 1 by root 2 is nothing but the reciprocal of minus root 2. So, minus 1 by root 2 is it is sine of minus 45 degrees. Many times I told you. Okay, now it is minus sine of minus, it is minus sine theta. Minus sine 45, minus 1 by root 2. Okay, now. So sine sine removed, x is equal to minus 45, that means minus 5 by 4, which belongs to closed interval minus 5 by 2, comma 5 by 2. Will agree? Okay, now you see that, Anna? Okay, now. It is closed. Many times it is repeated. So this is the answer for the 10th problem. It is minus 5 by 4. Okay, now? Is it clear? Slowly, one or two times, you repeat the same this lesson. Otherwise, not possible. Okay, now? It is a complete 10 problems. Okay? Yeah.